And here at home, an Albuquerque woman is collecting donations for Haiti, where her sister is missing.
Action 7 News reporter Christy Leto joins us live with her emotional story.
And Shelley Doug, Fofo Voltaire Herrick says, as the hours and days go by with no word from her sister, she finds herself trying to distract her sullen thoughts by giving back to others.
It's like a horror story. It's like the city of the dead.
Fofo Voltaire Herrick is brought to tears because another day has gone by and her sister is still missing in Haiti.
It's very hard. The tears cannot continue.
Like so many Haitians, Voltaire Herrick's sister was in Port-au-Prince during the earthquake, and because she can't go over to the devastated country to search for her sister, she decided.
All the toiletries, the hygiene products, the toothpaste and the toothbrushes.
Getting involved to take donations and collections of supplies to send to this torn country that has millions of Haitians homeless was another way to help her missing sister.
It's like we're helpless. We feel helpless. We want to do and we can't.
Voltaire Herrick works with Hands of the Caribbean. They just sent medical supplies out to Haiti this morning. And while the collection of linens, clothes and toiletries grow, Voltaire Herrick says she remains vigilant, still asking.
Why? You know, all we can say, why?
Now, Voltaire Herrick says that she does have family in Haiti that are looking for her sister, and she has been communicating with her brother through Facebook, but so far no word on her sister's whereabouts. Shelley Doug, back to you.
Hands of the Caribbean is asking people to donate at least a dollar to ship over the supplies to Haiti. The organization is having a fundraising dinner January 30th.